Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to your English class. Today, we are going to unwind a new lesson from your English Junction textbook. Lesson number 9, Dabbawalas of Mumbai. Before starting the lesson, let's do the warm-up activity given in your textbook. So, all of you have to take page number 90. We can do the warm-up activity. Okay. Here in this warm-up activity, you can see a map of some places. Let's check what was in the warm-up activity. Look at the map below. Work in pairs. Help mother to take some hot lunch to Meghna in school. Choose the shortest and fastest route. Remember to use the zebra crossings and look at the color of the traffic lights before you cross. So here you can see a map and you have to help the mother to take the lunch to Meghna and she is in school. And you have to select the shortest and fastest route. And also remember there are some zebra crossings and there are traffic lights also. So you have to check the zebra crossings and use the zebra crossings and also check the traffic lights. Okay, my dear children, you have to do the warm-up activity by yourself as a homework. Okay. Let's begin our lesson, Dabbawalas of Mumbai. And what is this Dabbawalas? So here in your textbook, the explanation is given. Dabbawalas are people who deliver lunch boxes to office goers at their workplaces across Mumbai. So, we can see the Dabbawalas in Mumbai and they are doing the job of delivering lunch boxes to the office goers to at their workplaces. Read on to find out more about the daily life of a Mumbai Dabbawala. So, we can hear more about the life of Mumbai Dabbawalas and what was their activities and what were they doing by carrying the lunch boxes to office goers. Okay, so we can start our lesson. Vidal Bhai sets off to work. He is a Dabbawala of Mumbai. He balances a long wooden tray of Dabbas on his head. Each tiffin box has two or three containers, usually of rice, curry, chapatis and vegetables. They are to be delivered across the city. So here in the textbook, we can see a Dabbawala and his name is Vidal Bhai and he is starting his work. And what was his work? He is a Dabbawala of Mumbai and he balances a long wooden tray of Dabbas on his head. And each tiffin box, each Dabba is carrying two or three containers in which we can see some rices, curry, chapatis, vegetables, etc. And they are to be delivered across the city. So this is the job of Vidal Bhai, the Dabbawala of Mumbai. Okay. Look at the next paragraph. In Mumbai, a team of 5,000 Dabbawalas smoothly deliver home-cooked lunches to people at their workplaces every single day. The process begins early in the morning. So already we know that Vidal Bhai is a Dabbawala of Mumbai and in Mumbai there are a team of 5,000 Dabbawalas and they are smoothly delivering home-cooked foods and lunches to people at their workplaces. And their work starts early in the morning. The carrying of lunch boxes, carrying of Dabba, that process begins early in the morning. So Vidal Bhai was one of the Dabbawala of Mumbai and there are a team of 5,000 Dabbawalas are there in Mumbai who are carrying their work. That means they are carrying the work, smoothly deliver home cooked lunches to people who are working at their workplaces and their process starts early in the morning. Okay. And now we are moving to the next page. Okay. Local Dabbawalas pick up lunch boxes from houses and caterers and take them to the nearest railway station. So there are local Dabbawalas. So now in this paragraph, we are knowing how they are delivering the lunches to the offices. So local Dabbawalas pick up lunch boxes from houses and caterers. And who is caterers? Caterers are companies that provide food and drink services at special events or in places where a lot of people go. So the local Dabbawalas take the food from houses and caterers and take that food to the nearest railway station. Okay. Vidal Bhai reaches the last compartment of the noisy local train. Some of his friends have already arrived. Everybody is excited and talking at the same time. So Vidabhai, our Dabbawala, reaches the last compartment of the noisy local train. We already know that local Dabbawalas pick up the lunch boxes from the house and caterers and they take them to the nearest railway station. So Vidal Bhai reaches the last compartment of the local train and he there saw that some of his friends have already arrived in that compartment and everybody is excited and they were talking to each other. So there are some excitement is there in the faces of the Dabbawalas and they are talking to each other. And let's check what is their talking and what was their excitement. I never thought he could do it so easily, laughs Sushil. So Sushil is another Dabbawala and he is very much happily saying that I never thought he could do it so easily. Vidal Bhai smiles and nods in agreement. Their friend Pragash Bali Bache is in the news. He has created a Guinness World Record by carrying the most number of loaded trays on his head. They are proud of his achievement. So that is why the Dabbawala is very much excited and they are talking that one of their friend Pragash Bali Bache. And what is the speciality of Pragash Bali Bache? He has created a Guinness World Record by carrying the most number of loaded trays on his head. So, ee Dabbawalas inde oru friend aayittulla Pragash Bali Bache ennu parayunna aalu ayal oru Guinness World Record innu udamayayi engenaanu Guinness World Record kittiyathu. He has carried the most number of loaded trays on his head. So that is why the Dabbawalas are very much proud and excited. And that is why Sushil is saying that I never thought he could do it so easily. So all the Dabbawalas were very proud of the achievement of Pragash Bali Bache. Okay. Now we are moving to the next paragraph. As a train moves out of the station, Vidal Bhai arranges the Dabbas according to the offices and areas where they need to be delivered using a coding system of letters and numbers. So, when the train started its journey, Vidal Bhai arranges the Dabbas according to the offices and the areas that Dabba should be delivered and they are doing it by using a coding system of letters and numbers. So you can see in your textbook how they are created that coding system. So for each places, they are created some coding system of letters and numbers. In that way, they are arranged that Dabbas according to the offices and areas. The Dabbas are then loaded onto a large rectangular trays that can hold up to 40 boxes. So after arranging the Dabbas are then loaded onto a large rectangular shaped trays and it can hold up to 40 boxes. They are put onto local trains at various stations. At each station, another group of Dabbawalas quickly remove the boxes for that area and load more Dabbas meant for other stations further on. So all these dabbas, all these rectangular trays which contains 40 boxes are put onto local trains at various stations, and at each station we can see another group of dabbawalas quickly remove the boxes for that area and load more dabbas meant for other stations. ഓരോ സ്റ്റേഷനിലെത്തുമ്പോഴും ആ സ്റ്റേഷനിലുള്ള ആ ഒരു പരിസരത്തുള്ള ആ ഏരിയയിലുള്ള ബോക്സസ് അവർ റിമൂവ് ചെയ്യുന്നു, പുതിയ ബോക്സസ് അവരവിടെ ലോഡ് ചെയ്യുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഓക്കെ, ബിദാൽ ഭായി മസ്റ്റ് എൻഷുവർ ദ പെയിൻറ്റഡ് ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് ആർ വിസിബിൾ ആൻഡ് പ്രോപ്പർലി അറേഞ്ച്ഡ് ബിഫോർ ദ ട്രെയിൻ റീച്ചസ് ദ കറക്റ്റ് സ്റ്റേഷൻ. സോ ബിദാൽ ഭായി ഹാസ് അനദർ ഡ്യൂട്ടി ദാറ്റ് ഹി ഹാസ് ടു എൻഷുവർ വെദർ ദാറ്റ് painted details that coding systems are visible and it is properly arranged before the train reaches the correct station. So all the dabba walas are checking whether they are properly arranged the dabbas before they reach the next station. Okay, as the station approaches, Vidal Bhai stands up. Local trains halt for barely 20 seconds or less. He must move with great speed and care. The helping hands of Debba Walas waiting at the station reach out from the platform. So, when his station came, Vidal Bhai stand up from there and the local train halt means stop. Only 20 seconds or less in each station. So he must move with great speed and also with great care because he is carrying a rectangular tray of 40 dabbas. That is why he has to move out from the train with great speed and care because the train halt there, the train stopped there only for 20 seconds or less, and he got the helping hands of the dabba walas who was waiting at the station reach out from the platform. So he got the help from the dabba walas who were waiting at the station. The boxes in the trays are sorted once more before delivery. Vidal Bhai arranges the final lot of boxes into his tray. Another dabba wala helps him with a heavy load. With practiced ease, Vidal Bhai lifts and lowers the long tray in rapid moves over his head until it balances just right. So the boxes in the trays are again sorted and more before delivery. Before delivery at the station, the boxes were again sorted and Vidal Bhai arranges the final lot of boxes into his tray. So after the sorting, Vidal Bhai arranges the final boxes he got into his tray. And another dabba wala helped him with the heavy load. Another dabba wala helped him to carry the heavy load on his head. And with the practiced ease and with the practice, Vidal Bhai lifts and lowers the long tray in rapid moves over his head until it balances just right. So having the practices, he got the practices. So Vidal Bhai looks it very easily. So he lifted and lowers the long tray in rapid move, in a speedy move over his head, and he balanced the tray just right. Okay. Then he sets out walking. He won't need a handcart like some others who cover two or three areas. So after balancing the dabba on his head, Vidal Bhai sets out walking. He started his journey and he won't need a handcart like some others who have to cover three or areas. That means Vidal Bhai is just carrying the loads of dabbas on his head, and there are some other dabba walas who is handling some hand cart because they has to cover two or three areas. Though their number of dabbas are very very much, so they has to need a hand cart because they has to cover two or three areas. But the work does not end after delivery. A few hours later, the whole process starts again, but this time it works backwards. So after delivering the lunch boxes or the dabbas to the officers, the work does not end because After a few hours later, this whole process starts again, but this time it is backward. So let's check how that work is starting again backwards. Vidal Bhai returns to pick up the empty boxes from the receptions of officers where he had left them. He takes them back to the station where they are sorted for their journey home. So what was the work they has to do after the delivery of the lunch boxes? He has to return to pick up the empty lunch boxes from the receptions of the office where he had left that boxes. Then he takes the boxes to the station where they are sorted for their journey home. So they has to bring, the Dabbawalas has to bring the empty lunch boxes to the station where they had got that boxes, and it should return to the home. Every day we deliver 1,75,000 to 2,00,000 lunch boxes throughout Mumbai, Vidabhai says, adjusting the white cap on his head. Vidabhai is saying that every day the Dabbawalas deliver 1,75,000 to 2,00,000 lunch boxes throughout the Mumbai city. So Vidal Bhai is saying that the business of that Dabbawale carrying the lunch boxes that the Dabbawalas carrying in each day is between 1,75,000 to 2,00,000 throughout the Mumbai city. My grandfather was one of Mumbai's first Bonawalas, Vidal Bhai continues. Madhu Bachchi Saab had personally picked him when he began the Dabbawala service in 1890. Now I carry that great tradition forward, he says proudly. And Vidal Bhai is continuing that his grandfather was one of Mumbai's first Bonawalas. Bonawalas here means Dabbawala. And Madhu Bachchi Saab means the founder of the Dabbawala system of food delivery in Mumbai. So Madhu Bachchi had personally picked him when he began the Dabbawala service in 1890. So ee Dabbawala system aadyamayitte Dabbawalas Mumbai il undayirna samayathe aadyamayitte oru system kondu vanna aalana Madhu Bachchi. And Vidal Bhai's grandfather was one of Mumbai's first Bonawala Dabbawala. And this Madhu Bachchi picked him when he began the Dabbawala service in 1890. So Madhu Bachchi started this Dabbawala service in 1890. And Vidal Bhai's grandfather was one of the members in this Dabbawala service of Madhu Bachchi Saab. Saab here means sir. Now, he carries that great tradition forward. Vidal Bhai says very proudly that now he carries that great tradition forward. At that time, Mumbai was a much smaller city. Madhu Khawaji Bachchi began a lunch delivery system with a team of 100 men. They were soon known as Bonawalas, the meal men. So Vidal Bhai is again saying that at that time in 1890, Mumbai was a much smaller city, and Madhu Bachchi Saab began a lunch delivery system with a team of 100 men. Starting ile ee oru team, ee oru dabba wala system thodangiyad ethra vere vechittana, it started with a team of 100 men, and they were soon known as Bonawalas. So that people soon were known as by the name Bonawalas, the meal men. The Dabbawalas became famous after the BBC made a short film on them. The film caught the attention of Prince Charles, who wanted to meet this efficient team during a visit to India in November 2003. The men agreed to meet him at Churchgate station, but on one condition: they were available only between 11:20 a.m. and 11:40 a.m. because lunch deliveries could not wait even for royalty. So there is one in a important and informative knowledge about this Dabbawalas. One interesting knowledge about this Dabbawala is there in this paragraph. This Dabbawala became famous after the BBC. BBC, you know that it is British Broadcasting Corporation and the world's oldest national broadcast organization. It is a channel, a TV channel, British Broadcast Corporation. They had made a short film on this Dabbawala. In that way, the Dabbawala became famous. And that film caught the attention of Prince Charles. So that film caught the attention of Prince Charles. Prince Charles is also known as the Prince of Wales, the eldest son of Queen Elizabeth II of the United Kingdom, the Prince of England, the United Kingdom. So that Prince Charles, who wanted to meet this efficient team when he saw this BBC short film. So he want to visit that Dabbawalas when he is going to visit India in November 2003. But the men agreed to meet him. The Dabbawalas agreed to meet the Prince Charles at Churchgate station. But there is one condition, that is one interesting condition. The Dabbawalas were available only between 11:20 a.m. and 11:40 a.m. because lunch deliveries could not wait even for royalty. So even for a royal person, Prince Charles is a royal person, but the lunch deliveries could not wait. They cannot wait because they had to deliver the lunch. So they had a condition, that is they were only available there at the station between 11:20 a.m. to 11:40 a.m. So ബ്രിട്ടനിലെ ഏറ്റവും ഒരു രാജാവ് ഒരു റോയൽ പേഴ്സണാണ് വന്നിരിക്കുന്നതെങ്കിൽ പോലും അവർക്ക് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ആ ഡെലിവർ ചെയ്യുക, ലഞ്ച് ഒരു ദിവസം പോലും ലേറ്റായിട്ട് ഡെലിവർ ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റില്ല. സോ ദറ്റ് ഈസ് വൈ ദർ ഈസ് എ കണ്ടീഷൻ ദാറ്റ് ഇഫ് ദ പ്രിൻസ് ചാൾസ് വാണ്ട് ടു മീറ്റ് ദം ഇഫ് ദ വെർ ഒള്ളി അവൈലബിൾ അറ്റ് ചർച്ച് ഗേറ്റ് സ്റ്റേഷൻ ബിറ്റ്വീൻ 11:20 a.m. ആൻഡ് 11:40 a.m. ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, that's the end of your lesson number 9, Dabbawalas of Mumbai. So in this unit you understand what is a Dabbawala and what was their jobs, and Vidal Bhai is one of the Dabbawala of Mumbai and how he carries his business. And one of the Dabbawala, that is Prakash Bali Bache, his name was in the Guinness World Record by carrying the most number of loaded trays on his head. Then how they are arranging the Dabbawalas, how they are arranging the Dabbas when the Dabbas are at the compartment, and how in each station the Dabbas are carried out by Dabbawalas, and how they are carrying these Dabbas to the officers. And there is also one thing, even though they carry the boxes and their job was not ending there, they has to return these boxes to the home. This they has to return the empty boxes to the home. And we also know that there are 1,75,000 to 2 lakhs Dabbas are lunch boxes are delivering every day in Mumbai. And also know that who has created the service, Dabbawala service was begin in Mumbai in 1890, and Madhu Havji Bache has started this Dabbawala service. And they were known as Bonawalas in the earlier time. That means the mealmen. And also we know that one of the interesting thing that Prince Charles, once he saw the short film of Dabbawalas in BBC, he wanted to create it efficient team during his visit in India. The Dabbawalas agreed to meet him at Churchgate station, but they have one condition. They has to wait. They will be available only there between 11:20 a.m. to 11:40 a.m. because they thinks that lunch deliveries could not wait even for the royalty. Okay, so my dear children, you have to read the lesson 2 or 3 times and do the warm-up activity questions also. Okay, so see you later in the next class. Take care. Bye.